took a stroll down the old outwalk of an AIA. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk, find some AIA and ask your friend what the fella to do. Oh, cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. She took me up to a flat downtown, found some D.I.A. and ask your friend what the fella to do. Oh, cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. In a new right hand, oh, I've been taking a whirl, right down the salt to prom with the Galway girl. When I woke up, I was all alone on a D.I.A. with a broken heart and a ticket home. And I ask you now, tell me what would you do?
What would you do?
Oh, cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue.
Okay, folks, this is absolutely fantastic to see so many bikes here. Can we move you in the car? Can we get the car to move a little bit further forward here? Wonderful, that's fantastic. You stay there. And the trike is coming on. Jimmy Connolly, where are you? Okay, guys. Hey, you made it! It's fantastic.
Tell us now, Handler, where did you come from? Did you get up early this morning to drive this York Dodgers down? All the way from Val. Did you use much diesel on the way?
50 euros.
Mayor, how old of a bike is this?
It's 69.
1969? It's nearly as old as me. And do you go to many of these old runs now? There's a lad there, I don't know where he is, he has sweep and brush the back of the bike. Where's that lad? Where is he? Now, what's the story from brushes on the back of the bike?
Dead.
You do chimney sweep as well at the 150s, yeah? You get on the chimney, up at... Hey now, what's your... What is what? Know the words to this song that we're going to set the world record on. Huh? You don't know the words?
No.
You better just give us the first verse. Give us the first verse and we get it warmed up.
You have to be singing. And you take the helmets off, I think, will we? Take the helmets off.
Helmets off. Take the helmets off till we see you. Give us the first line of it. Jesus, is any better vagrants? You're a man for... Don't rip it. None of you can sing. What the hell is by setting a world record for singing if you can't? Here, Patrick Kenny, surely you can sing. Doctor will do it better. Will you sing it? Pardon. Words. Here, Huey. That's not 150. Is it? What's that? Get that.
It's a 750.
But it end boys. So that's another 7 by... No, that double...
She's rapid and
There's somebody that's making up the words, Desi. There's a lad there who's making up the words.
There's a lad there over here on the right, on your right, Timmy.
In the high viz, is it?
Yeah, over there. He's not singing.
Right, we're going to have to sort that out. Were you singing, though?
He wasn't singing.
He's going to start, don't worry.
Let him go on his own, then. Let him sing one verse of it.
First few lines.
Go on, you have to sing. You're going to get a record.
Did you not get the email about what we're doing here today? No. They've done the hand of it. Go on. Okay, he's shy.
Okay, a good one we do.
It's a young lad, I'd say. He's a great...
The young man all the way from... That.
Sound now with the mic. None of them know the words, does he? I don't think he did.
What age is he?
He's about... He's not as old as the bike.
The bike is about 50 years older.
Right, where are we going? Are we going to go now for real?
Okay.
This is it, lads.
All right, are we cameras in position?
I better get up.
Cameras in position. And I would ask the people to move back just a little bit now, because we've got to get this. This has to be done in just one take. And first of all, before we do that, we'd like to thank the lads sincerely for coming along. You're a great sport. Give them a big round of applause. It really is fantastic. It's a bit of crack, and I know there's a big run on in Limerick today that a lot of the people were under pressure to go to support, because the lads from Limerick come up and support all the runs around this area. But John there gave us a lot of help in organising the event today. I'd like to thank him. And I'd like to thank the boys here and the girls in 4 Degrees West who are doing an amazing job.
Thanks for having us, Jesse. Okay. Thanks for having us, folks. Thank you.
What we're going to do, we're going to go for a take. Are you ready?
Are we going to count it in together, folks?
After this, John is going to count you. Not the crowd, just the bikes.
Just the bikes.
Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
A bit of encouragement, folks. Come on.
Here we go. My little Honda 50. She's rapid and she's nifty. She'll get you away from the yard any day. Oh, my little Honda 50. She's rapid and she's nifty. She'll do 150 on any day. Town to dropping for a beer. 85 over the bridge in second gear. Oh, my little Honda 50. She's rapid and she's nifty. She'll get you away from the yard any day. Oh, my little Honda 50. She's rapid and she's nifty. She'll do 150 on a windy day. Kenny, don't you know? Well, I said, oh, just me luck. Well, I hit the owl night crow. By the time he hit Bucket's Cross, I was in the mouth. My little Honda 50, rapid and she's nifty. She'll get you away from the yard any day. Oh, my little Honda 50, she's rapid and she's nifty.
Not sure whether that's going to be a world record or not. Though a few of the boys down there not singing, but I do think that you know the chorus. No. John Cahill here has kindly agreed to register the bikes, the number of bikes that we had today for the record attempt, and it was an attempt. Some made a very poor attempt. No, you made a great attempt, and I'd like to thank you all sincerely for coming. We have a number, and that is 15. Now, that is 15 genuine Honda 50s, isn't it? 15 genuine Honda 50s. So we've taken the footage of that, and we're going to submit it to not the Longford leader. No. Oh yeah, okay, the Longford leader. We're going to submit it to the official world record company. No, not Guinness. This is the official world record. And we're going to submit all the footage from all the cameras that we have, and then they will decide whether we are granted a record or not. Now, going on some of the singing down there, it was a record that you started at all. Jimmy, have you any news down there for us? Anything happening?
Yeah, I'm here beside Mickey Cannon, and he's envious of all these boys and the bikes. Mickey, did you ever have a bike yourself when you were a young lad?
Jimmy, yeah, I had a bike.
Jimmy. He'll sing a Johnny Cash one.
Right, go ahead, Mickey, here you go.
Give him a round of applause.
That was important.
Love is a burning pain.
Love is a burning thing, and it brings a fiery ring.
Come on, clap along.
But Jenny, the good chance I'd say you'd win it now if you were doing it. But Bobby, there's wicked children over here that say they're good singers. There's Floods and Squallins and all sorts.
Yeah,
loads of talent here.
Loads of the kids there.
Evan Floods, little dad's there, and say, is any good at singing? I told him, Satanta, you good at singing? Sing a song for us, lad, will you? Ah, go on. Anything. Good man, here, let me have a song. Are you shy? Ah, Jenny, anybody going to sing? Jack, are you going to sing? You sang for me, Mr. Fitzgerald's? Anybody, lads? Come on, have a song. Put your hand up. No, we wouldn't hear him. Here you go, Rachel.
Go on.
Come on,
Rachel.
Whatever you want to sing.
Come on, Rachel.
Are you sure? Dara, will you sing?
No.
No. Anybody going to sing, lads? Because these boys tried, but they didn't know much of a job in it. Anybody else? Don't think they're going to sing for us, Desi?
All right, Jimmy. We'll have to hand it over to the band.
No. Oh, well, we tried.
We tried.
Pauline Flood. Sun's in the bucket, Pauline. Huh? And your clothes hanging out the line, remember that?
Clothes?
Oh, that's
Aaron Ross.
Oh, Aaron Ross will sing, I heard, yeah. Aaron, you'll have to come to me because we have a range to go. We get Aaron Ross to sing.
Aaron Ross.
Aaron will sing. Yes.
Aaron Ross, come up here.
Aaron, are you there? Here she's coming. Here, baby Aaron. Give her a round of applause. I'm here, Aaron. Look. You want to go up on the stage, or do you want to do it here? You can go up on the stage if you want, Aaron. Pauline wants you to sing Suds in the book.
Eva, do you have
it? Where should we sing now?
Sing like that again.
Are you ready, Aaron?
Yeah. Everyone.
What's your favorite? What's the heart?
Leave her there, she's beside herself. Oh. Anything at all, Aaron, if you, whatever you want to sing, any song to go on. I'm putting you on the spot. There's nobody looking. There's drones up there and everything looking at us. Here, Aaron. Just beside yourself.
Ever on the vein.
Oh, that's for later on, about midnight.
Thank you.
sing The Parting Glass. It's a little bit slower, but just a little change anyway. Oh, for the money that I had, I spent it in good company.
Wonderful Aoife Mulligan, who are going to heal her a lot more of in the future. Give her a big round of applause there. And if you like what you heard today, Aoife has a Facebook page, Aoife Mulligan Music. And go on there, give her a like, and help her on her way to reach her dream of being a big star in the Irish music scene. Okay, we've got the guys back on here, going to give us a bit of music for maybe 20 minutes, 15 or 20 minutes, and then, was that 2 hours? Okay. You're obviously not playing anywhere tonight, so. I'd just like at this stage to thank everybody who volunteered for to do this mad idea today. And